Whirlpool State Park.
Okay, I got everybody with me here. Let's head on down this way. This way's a little shadier, so we're gonna go down and then back up on this way. So people are wanting to be like this.
I wasn't expecting steps. I thought it was just a ramp all the way down. Watch where the water swirls, gauging on itself. All these new looking
That is why there is nothing, no one in the water on these plastic rapids down to the waterfalls. And you can do it here just in a set. One of those worlds is the world we're bringing down. The water always has this beautiful color green. As a reality, and it's a rock that's breaking up. This is really kind of flower, it is all over the rock. But this is a beautiful
This looks way better.
What they call this whirlpool? What?
Any water that's not purified is bad. That's how much.
So up along this path, and we'll see where the water goes. I've had people ask me, "Is this the one thing here?"
We have a little breeze today, so that'll help us as we take this walk. There's usually a breeze out in this area.
Is resting for the day. The arrow car doesn't look like it's doing its thing today.
Ludzie płacili ciężkie pieniądze, mieli tak przedostaną się przez tą wodę i to są po amerykańskim stronie.
See where the river is now going east. Okay, so the water goes around under itself and then
that red turn right here.
So as you hug the railing there, you can see now how the water is going to be. It's done its thing. It's all part of the water itself. And then it continues as it's looking like it's way north. Directly across from us, that's the track of the 45 whirlpool. So it's a rope course up in the air. Zip line right to the side of the door. That's development. So grab a picture or two and then let's keep on walking. We'll head right back to that air-conditioned bus.